in awe and more. In the county Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome. Her beauty fairly took my breath away. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. Said she, come in, sir, and meet my father, and lady, please him, their foggy dew. She sat me down beside the fire. I could see her father. The kettle singing, all I could think of was a Galway shore. She wore no jewels nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. But she wore blackbird and the stack of barley, Rodney's glory and the foggy dew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and the tears fell from her eyes so blue. 'Twas early in the morning when I hit the road for old Donegal. Said she, goodbye, sir, goodbye, she cried.